eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Ah, you got to spread joy up to the maximum and bring gloom down to the minimum and have faith, a pandemonium liable to walk up on the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Johnny in the well, Noah in the ark, what did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we've got to accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative and hang on to that affirmative, but don't